baby boy.
There you are. Are you playing with your stuffies? Baby boy. Talk to me. Please. How are you feeling? I'm feeling anxious. What's that? Come on, boy. Come on. Oh, why is he here? Do you tell mommy? Maybe your mother can help you, you know? You can't stay silent forever, little one. You need to talk to mommy. I know, mommy. Deep, deep inside our heart and magicalness. But you need to talk to mommy. That's okay. You know, mommy's right here. Yeah? So, go ahead. You want to speak now, okay? Come on, it's okay. You feel more blue. That's so. Huh? You want Pepsi? You want a Pepsi? And Daddy, please. Oh yeah, of course. I think we may have... We have to go shopping tomorrow, is that okay? Why? Because... Sweetheart, it's really nice. It's your bedtime anyways as well. That's why mommy came to get you. Good. Come closer. Come sit in mommy's lap. Good boy. See? Okay, now mommy's in the morning. We can get the grassy and digest tomorrow, you know? I know you want it now. Digest for sure has to get tomorrow, yeah? Mm-hmm. That's Hessie. Hessie, right? Yes, yes. Mommy has an idea. Look. What is that? Not sure, I'm sure I can. What about this? Right here. This is Mommy's thumb. Mommy's thumb can be passed if you want. Oh, oh. That was awesome. You okay with it? Yeah? Wow. Is mommy still in the passing room? Ah! Ow! Hey! Gentle! You got that? Gentle. Don't let mommy get that. Yes, just like that. Good boy. I know you want that. Let me kiss me real quick, yeah? Come on. Over here. Come with mommy. Take mommy's hat. Let's go. Going to the bedroom. Oh! Did you
jump on the bed.
Aww. Okay. No. Don't bounce on the bed. No, jumping on the bed is fun, but you might break the bed, you know? Mm-hmm. Settle? Good boy. Okay. I'll go get your sippy. Yeah? Okay, your sippy. You want more milk? Of course. I'm going to get you more milk. Stay right here. Don't get up to anything, yeah? Don't be mysterious before you are. Good boy. Mommy will be right back. Yeah? I'll be back. Oh my god. Sweetheart. Why'd you be calling out? Oh? You were gonna draw mommy a picture? Oh. I'll just sit right here and this will be the last one of the year. Just come up. I'll just sit right here. Is there mommy talking to? No? Why? It's for little boys to see. Oh, so mommy can't see him? Oh, okay. Sure, fine. Okay. Have your way. Please just sit down. Better drink the milk while doing that. Good boy. Oh, you're done. Okay. Done. Is that mommy? Oh. Oh. Mommy's the best. Oh. So adorable. Come here. There you have me. Yeah, get my mom to help you. Mm-hmm. Okay. You want that? Beautiful, interesting. Yeah. It's 2020 if you want to test and drive. My mom can do that. Of course. My good boy, won't you? You know what mom's gonna do with that thing? Well, I'm going to bang it, and I'll hang it up. Right there. See? Yeah, of course. The wonderful piece of art. Yeah. Of course. Oh, is someone yawning? Is it nap time? You don't want to nap, but sweetheart, if you want to be a big, big boy, do naps. Did you know that? Yeah, you do. You mean big, long naps. Become a big, strong boy, yeah? Mommy knows it because when mommy was little, it took long naps, became a big girl. Yeah, you really want a nap with mommy? Oh, we got all cuddled up. Yes. Alright. Mommy will be here when I wake up, yeah? Good boy. Am I so hard? Mommy loves you. It's the next day. Oh, my love. Oh, did you do anything last night? You told me when you were little that you felt smaller and you wanted to pass me a diaper. So today's shopping, we're going to get you a passy and diaper. No, no, don't be embarrassed about it, it's okay. Look at me. My love, look at me. Okay, let me tell you, dear. Don't be embarrassed about it, I'll cover you, dear. Good. Thank you so much, my good. Now, let's get up. And get ready to go shopping for today. Alright? Thank you. Let's get up.
I'd really like to say thanks to Jacob Brunch. I'm sorry, it took me so long to respond to your email. I rarely use my email. I'm so sorry, but I'm taking a thing into consideration and... Yeah, I can make more parts of this. Yeah. Thank you. And for all my littles over there, like, listening to me, you're all valid. You're all valid and loved. So, just keeping yourself. It's okay.